students, now we shall discuss about the topic, that is uncertainty principle. In 1927, Werner Heisenberg stated a fundamental limit to the simultaneous determination of a particular pairs of variables are impossible to measure both member of particular pairs of physical variables simultaneously, known as uncertainty principle. So pair of variables such as position and momentum, energy and time, angular momentum and angle. So now first discuss position and momentum uncertainty. So before discussing that here, so position, the uncertainty in position and uncertainty in momentum, so multiplying these two physical variables you will get a certain limit that must be equal to Planck's constant value. So this is known as the position momentum uncertainty principle. Similarly, energy and time, so angular momentum and angle, now we discuss here. So position momentum uncertainty, according to uncertainty principle, it is impossible to measure simultaneously both position and momentum of a particle with accuracy. So that is delta x into delta p is equal to h. So here delta x is uncertainty in position, so delta p is uncertainty in momentum. So you, the product of these two variables, you get a certain limit that must be called Planck's constant. So hence so this is position momentum uncertainty principle. So energy time uncertainty, so here the uncertainty in energy, uncertainty in time, the product of these two variables, you get a certain limit that must be equal to Planck's constant, or this equation written like here, delta E into delta T, that must be equal to H cross, so where H cross is equal to H by 2 pi. So this is energy time uncertainty principle. Here also it is impossible to measure both energy and time of a particle with accuracy simultaneously. Similarly, the uncertainty in moment, in angular momentum and uncertainty in angle, so the product of these two, so delta j into delta theta is equal to h. Here also the uncertainties in angular momentum and angle, the product of these two, you will get a certain limit that must be equal to a Planck's constant. So this can be written like this also, delta j into delta theta is equal to h cross, where h cross is equal to h by 2 pi. So this is angular momentum angle uncertainty principle. So from the above principles, we conclude that already told the order of magnitude of uncertainties in the two variables must be at least Planck's constant. So that is known as a uncertainty principle. So that is accuracy definition of uncertainty principle. So the product of uncertainties in measuring position and momentum of the variables can never be smaller than the order of h by 4 pi. So the accuracy is, so delta x into delta p, so greater than or equal to h by 4 pi. So the product of these two values must be greater than or equal to h by 4 pi. So this is accuracy. Similarly, so delta e into delta t greater than or equal to h by 4 pi. So delta j into delta theta greater than or equal to h by 4 pi. So this is, so thus the uncertainty principle is universal and holds for all pairs of conjugate variables. So this is the uncertainty principle. So thank you students, now see the answer from starting to ending. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.